Armynation. How are you guys doing? So do y'all want to see what I did this weekend? Yes? Okay, bet. I got you. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead. On Saturday, I went to a gospel concert. It was so amazing. They were all wonderful. I'm going to attach some clip for you guys. And then Sunday, we went to church. It was Youth Sunday. So my kids, they were singing. My daughter, she did praise dance. And then my son and daughter, they read the scripture. So I'm going to attach some clips so you guys can check it out and see how wonderful they did. So let me know in the comments what y'all think about it. So go ahead and check it out.
All right. done, right?
Then John gave this testimony. I saw the Spirit come down from heavens as a dove and remain on him. And I myself did not know him, but the one who sent me to baptize with water told me, the man on whom you see the Spirit come down and remain is the one who will baptize with the Holy Spirit. I have seen and I testify that this is God's chosen one. The next day, John was there again with two of his disciples. When he saw Jesus passing by, he said, "Look, the Lamb of God." When the two disciples heard him say this, they followed Jesus.
I know, they were amazing, right? Oh my gosh, don't forget to hit like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. As always, stay blessed, divas. Bye.